Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen Angespielt. Wir spielen eine Demo, wo auf der Gamescom 2020 zu sehen war. Und zwar Rosewater, ein Point-and-Click-Adventure. Wie man da unten schon gesehen hat, Demo exklusiv für die Gamescom entwickelt. Ja, das heißt, das Spiel ist noch nicht fertig. Aber ja, ich finde, wir schauen es uns einfach mal an. How to play, man sieht schon hier, Interact, Double-Click, Exit, Scrolls, ja, das ist der Exit-Screen, Look at, Talk to, kennt man alles schon, D ist Diary, Inventory und Hotspots können wir uns auch anzeigen lassen, finde ich gut. In den Settings habe ich schon gesehen gehabt, es soll auch auf Deutsch rauskommen, allerdings ohne Sprachausgabe, also Englisch mit Sprachausgabe und Deutsch mit Untertiteln. Allerdings im Moment ist es auf Deutsch nur diese Einstellung hier. Das heißt, das Spiel selber ist alles noch auf Englisch. Von daher lasse ich es einfach mal auf Englisch. So, und dann würde ich sagen, starten wir mal ein neues Spiel. Wie man sieht, es spielt im Wilden Westen. Es gibt relativ wenige Adventures, die im Wilden Westen spielen, finde ich. Also mir fällt jetzt nur Freddy Parkers ein. Ansonsten eigentlich so gut wie nichts. Na gut, schauen wir uns das ganze Spiel mal an. Western Vespucia, the town of Rosewater. 1850. Howdy, ma'am. Allow me to extend the warmest. Okay, und da haben wir die übliche Dings-Auswahl, was wir sagen können. Ich würde sagen, wir bleiben mal hierbei. Warum sollten wir den jetzt anlügen? Eine Schreiberin, Schriftstellerin, wie es aussieht. Wir wurden nie geschnappt, würde ich mal sagen. Ja, die weiß schon, wie man mit den Leuten umgeht. Publisher Office. Ja, den müssen wir jetzt mal schauen. So, was haben wir denn da? Da haben wir einen Brief, wie es aussieht. Dear Miss Ledger, thank you for submitting your sample. Your writing shows real potential. I'd like to extend an invitation to meet me at the office at the Rosewater Post and discuss the possibility of an extended commission. How soon you can arrive in town, I await you a reply to look forward to making your acquaintance. Yours, Jean Gallagher. So, was ich auch gesehen habe, das muss ich nochmal nachschauen. Text holt, dann heißt es doch, glaube ich, dass der Text gehalten wird. So, ha. Aha. Oh, was ist das da oben? Ach ja, genau. Die Rival. Diary? Diary, glaube ich. Unavailable in this demo. Also nichts, was wir machen können im Moment. Inventar, ja, klar, hat man schon. Und das ist Settings. Ja, alles klar. End of the line until they connect it up from the coast anyway. Da können wir reingehen. Gehen wir da rein? Nö, wir bleiben erstmal hier. So, they do have the law here. In theory, at least. Ja, theoretisch haben sie das hier. Mhm. Gehen wir mal zum Sheriff rein. How do you, stranger, fresh from the rain? Yes, sir. Come on in, then. Let's have a chat. I'm Sheriff Gamble. Harley Ledger. Pleasure. Just passing through, huh? I'm here about a job. Well, now, that's refreshing. A few come to Rosewater these days with the intent of staying long. How are you finding our town? The Welcome Committee leaves to a lot to be desired. Can't say much of the Welcoming Committee. Beg pardon? I wasn't in your town but 2 minutes when I was close by a pair of gusnips. They should thank their lucky stars I was in good mood. Damn it! I keep telling Chem to stop with the town creator Malaki, but that boy's got a head thickened in granite. I've been too soft, I outer threw him in lock up until he gets his head on stride. Trust me, that'll only make things worse. Besides, I don't think they've written a statue outlawing vexatoshness. You have forgiveness, nature, Miss Ledger. Anyways, welcome to Rosewater. If you run into any more trouble, come and see me. Können wir nochmal mit ihm reden? Hey, Sheriff. What can I do for you? Tell me about a man in your position must have plenty to say about the town and serfs. Suppose that's true. But a Strollstone man will tell you most everything you need to know. Just how long have you been the sheriff here anyway? A couple of years now. Like my everyone else, I came to Rosewater in 48 when we thaw. The hills were full of gold. Except I stayed when it turned out they weren't. You're a prospector? Yep. But it turns out Loman was a more stable carrier. Thanks for the chat, Sheriff. Come back anytime. Okay, was haben wir sonst noch alles hier? Looks like a pretty rough sort. Können wir den mitnehmen? Ask about. Ja, das ist ja auch nett, dass wir darüber jetzt fragen können. Das gefällt mir auch gut mit diesem kleinen Menü hier. Hey, Sheriff? Yes, ma'am? This fellow still in large? Indeed. But I reckon he's left the province. Reminder, confess that item tool placed in the box below. A plain leather bag. Wonder what's inside. A sheriff? Yes, ma'am? What's in the bag? Oh, that's a set of lockpicks. I confiscate from a would-be burglar. Kann man die einfach so mitnehmen? I just can't sweep this from right under his nose. Ja, das geht natürlich schlecht. Ja, das hatten wir schon. A lawman with a license? Guess Rosewater isn't so uncivilized after all. Does this license mean you went to Sheriff's School? No, it means I was officially elected to the position by the people of this town. The paper is really just a formality. I wouldn't have pictured a sheriff for a naturalist. Fancy yourself a lepidopterist? Hardly. Pick the display up from a rack and bowman who was pacing through. But
I like when the sun shines on their wings, just so. Rare things for beauty.
Es ist schön, dass man da so viel, viel nachfragen kann. Über alles. Schauen wir mal weiter. Wir haben ja quasi einen Auftrag. Ah, der Blacksmith. Can't be as good sein, whenever the Blacksmith goes out of business. No shoes for you, horses. I hope that isn't the town's water supply. Ja, das wäre schlecht, wenn das die Wasserversorgung der Stadt wäre. Uah. Soft drink rates, a sugary, fizzy way to beat off the heat. Nothing inside but a colony of ants. Shame, I could go for a Chasaprella. Das ist der Heilpraktiker. The local Sorbonne's. This is where all the sharp knives and strong drugs will be kept. Lass uns mal weitergehen, bis wir das Ding gefunden haben. Da ist ja auch die Post. This is the place. Da gehen wir jetzt mal rein. Wow. Wir wollen rein und da geht einer raus. Aber auf was für eine Art und Weise? Are you alright? Holy hell. Are you alright, mister? Don't you move. I'll fetch the doctor to have a look at you. Ich denke, Doktor ist vielleicht da am besten. Oh, hello there. Don't think I see you around before. Just arrived today, but this isn't the time for formalities. I got an emergency. How can I be of service? Come with me, some poor fool has just fallen out of window. At the Rosewater Post? Yes, how did you? Sounds like John is in a mood again. Let's go. Okay, der scheint öfters mal der Fall zu sein. Hello, can you hear me? I'm Dr. Zagrick. I'm here to help you. Can you move your legs? Spine seems intact. No obvious fractures to the arms or legs? That, I would say, is nothing short of a miracle. Right, he's in a bad way, but he'll live. I'll get him back in my clinic and patch him up. You are truly a good Samaritan, Mrs. Ledger, Miss, and it was nothing. If you excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. Of course, God bless. Bin ich ja mal auf den gespannt oder die. Hello, can I help you with something? I'm here to see Miss Gallagher about a writing commission. Ah, yes, you must be Miss Ledger. I believe you and John exchanged some correspondence on the matter already, yes? Yep, got a letter right here. May I see it, please? Klar doch. Select. Very good. Oh, and you can just call John by their first name. No formalities necessary. Noted. Go up the stairs and knock. Thanks. What's your name? Henry Dixon, ma'am. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. Likewise. Okay, dann gehen wir mal hoch. Auf die bin ich jetzt echt mal gespannt, die da so ein Typ rauswirft aus dem Fenster. Come in. Hello, John. I'm Harley Ledger. Ah, yes. Nice to finally put a face to this name. Please, take a load off. Whiskey? Bit early for me, but thanks all the same. Sensible. I like that. I, however, had a morning, so if you don't mind. So, have we met before? Something about you seems familiar.
I don't believe so, no. Well, let's get down to the meat and potatoes, shall we? If we are going to join our little family here, I'd like to know some more about you. Okay, dann geben wir mal die Lebensgeschichte. Well, it all started in New Britain, back in the winter of 1905. Once things dried up in Pear, I sent in my sample after seeing your ad. I got your response and hoped the first train to Rosewater. Well, that's what certainly thorough. You've a talent of fertile tiles, that's for sure. Speaking of which, your writing sample had me in stitches. I haven't spent much time in Lamplight City myself, but your descriptions of the Torfs in line? Hilarious. The pies were inspired by a recent visit, actually. Oh, was brought that about? Wir bleiben ehrlich, wir wollen hier einen guten Eindruck machen und ja. I had to go back and settle some family affairs. I see. I hope it wasn't in connection with that awful business at the Etheric Expo. Oh no. My brother died a few years ago. I just hadn't had the chance to make it back sooner. But thankfully, I wasn't in town during the expo. It was national tragedy, of course. But you know, I can't help remembering it as the week our paper sold more copies than it has before. Or signs. Isn't that terrible? But enough about that, let's go back to why we are here. I loved your sample and I like you as well, Miss Ledger. So I'm going to go ahead and offer you a commission. After that, we can talk about more regular writing opportunities. Yoo-hoo! So, what's my assignment? A session commentary on Rosewater Deathline? Or maybe a hard-hitting expose and the exploitation of the railway workers? No, nothing like that. I want to interview Gentleman Jack Ackerman. Who? Pull the other one. Have you been living under a rock? He's a true Western legend, the Achilles of our times. We have a real opportunity here, a star like that landing in our little town. I'd like it in the vein of your sample, acerbic and moderant, but maybe not quite so acerbic. Puff pies. Good, you're paying attention. I want you to make Rosewater look good, too. Show me a real frontier hero in the real frontier town. Where can I find him? He's taking rooms at a Jack of Diamonds, just down the road. And just so you know, you might be at it a while. The man could talk the teeth of Sir Saw. I don't know how you're situated here, but you're welcome to use the typewriter in the office. I only write longhand, but I'd certainly be grateful for a quiet place to work. Longhand, how charming. Now, if you have any questions before you go, by all means ask. Was mich jetzt interessieren würde, ist das hier. So, who was the man that went out your window? No, another writer, I hope? No, God no. You're the only applicant we have. Don't worry about him, though. He's just a rebel rooster with an axe on to grind. Though he could burst in here writing about my paper's journalistic integrity. Most people stick to writing letters to the editor. I tried to calm down him down, but, well, it didn't go that way. I see. What insight you can give me about the town? It's a far cry from what it used to be. In a way, it's nice not having to listen to the solemn ructions at all hours. Ah, man, lesen zu später Stunde ist doch ein bisschen schwierig. But oh, I didn't know. The fox hoof moved and took some of the charm with them. The Rosewater Post reported to the Etheric Expo. It was only the biggest news story of the year. I've still got copies of the article. Here, read it for yourself. Disaster at Atari Expo. Aha. Das ist mir jetzt ehrlich gesagt ein bisschen zu viel zu lesen, aber passt. Can I keep this? Frame it if you like. Da haben wir gleich noch einen Fehler. Das ist irgendwie nichts passiert. What about the folks who stayed behind? What about them? I was hoping for more details. As far as you're concerned, the only person in Rosewater worth knowing right now is Jack. If you are so keen to know about the rest of the population, go meet them for yourself. I do the best on my way. Right, you are. Und nach was anderen zu fragen, fand ich es ein bisschen blöd. I just come to me. I know why you look familiar. You are Spitfire Harley. Didn't I mention that earlier? You certainly did not. I saw you having a go back in 3-2 at Wellesley Hall in the drum. You took out a broad twice your size with a right hook. Paw, that was like watching David bring down Goliath. I bless the kind works, but that was another life. Maybe so, but for the 14 years old kid fresh off the boat, it was pretty damn inspirational. Thanks, John. I'll see you later. Right you are, and please call me Johnny. So, ja, es gefällt mir bisher sehr gut, das Spiel, muss ich sagen. Ein paar von den Wörtern sind doch relativ schwierig, finde ich. Aber es ist auch schon spät, wenn ich das jetzt aufnehme. Ja, aber das passt soweit. Also ich finde es sehr, sehr cool. Ich finde vor allem cool, dass man dann so... Dass man dann teilweise so ein kleines Fenster aufgeht und man dann Sachen machen kann, wie Fragen nach und so weiter. Das finde ich ziemlich cool. Da bin ich mal echt gespannt, wie sich das entwickelt. Ich meine, von storymäßig, okay, wir sind jetzt hier, sollen einen interviewen, was da noch so alles passiert. Ich denke, da müsste noch was passieren. Aber so gefällt es mir schon ziemlich cool. Aber wir schauen uns das weiter an in der nächsten Folge. Dann sage ich mal vielen Dank fürs Anschauen. Macht's gut und bis zur nächsten Folge dann. Tschüss.